Hello, Maria. Are you having a nice day today?
Yeah, of course. With this weather and conditions, it was perfect. It's a nice course, really challenging, but yeah, I had some fun and I'm happy that we have two more training runs to get better and better.
What makes it down there so difficult?
Yeah, it's pretty steep terrain and lots of rolls where you can see the next gate. And yeah, it's really challenging. The whole middle section is steep and turny and really difficult turns, one turn after the other. So it's hard to keep the best line, but yeah, the girl who can do it best will be the fastest, I guess.
Maria, a few weeks after the slalom in Levi, how difficult it is for you to get back on your downhill skis?
Yeah, it was not too easy because I didn't have so much time. I came to Colorado Monday, and so I just had a few training days, and I also had to train GS, of course. So I actually had just one day of downhill training in Copper Mountain on Sunday, which was pretty good. And I also did 2 days of Super G training. So, of course, the training is missing a little bit, but I'm an all-round skier and I'm used to this, so I hope I can handle it for this weekend.
What makes you loving downhill so much?
Yeah, of course, the speed. The speed is the big thing in the downhill when you're going down with like 120 or 130K and yeah, it's always the challenge to do the turns still good, although you're getting faster and faster. And yeah, I just love it. And it's great that we have a new course now. It's also for me as an athlete who is in the World Cup circuit for a long time, it's really exciting to do a new track and I really like it.
How big is the chance that you are racing here for the World Championships in 2 years?
I don't know. It's it's actually in 1 year, so. It depends a little bit on how I like it this year and how my results are, and of course it also depends on how my season is going, and then I will decide after the season.